Manchester United all set to sign double striker Raul Jimenez this summer. According to RTV, the Mexican is on his way to Old Trafford and Wolves and already working to bring in a replacement. Sporting the Braga striker Valinho is expected to replace Jimenez at Molineux next season. Jimenez has been one of the best strikers in the Premier League since moving to Wolves, and he will be a sensational signing for Manchester United. He would add depth and quality to United front lines. Also, he is more than just a goal scorer, and he will improve United's attacking play as well. Jimenez is fantastic as a target man, and he can link up well with the midfielder. His word of play and aerial forward is pretty impressive as well. It will be interesting to see if United can pull off the transfer. Manchester United will be competing in the Champions League next season, and they will need a bigger squad. Someone like Jimenez, who is the aspect of his power, seems like an ideal fit for them. The Mexican has 20 goals to his name so far this season, and he could partner like of Martial or Rashford in the attack next season. With the likes of Pogba and Bruno supporting him, he could make a significant impact for the Red Devils.